Today's the day. Good morning, everyone. It has been a hot minute since I have vlogged or filmed anything for this channel. Honestly, I've just been with the stress of moving to New York, packing everything, my last weeks of work, hanging out with people, all of that has just taken up all my time, and I didn't want to take the time to film if I just wanted to kind of enjoy my last few weeks at home. So that being said, today is the dream day that I moved to New York, and I'm so excited.
Stuff set up yet, so the gas is turned off. Electricity luckily still works, but the gas is off, so I can't use the stove because it's a gas stove. So I can't cook pretty much unless it's something in the microwave, and for that I might as well just get something to go. So I went to Panda Express and got myself some fried chicken. I got myself some fried rice and orange chicken. But yeah, so I thought I'd sit and just like you guys. This is the only chair I have in the apartment, which is my desk chair that I don't have a desk for, so I'm just gonna sit here and watch TV. But I also don't have internet set up, so I can't watch Netflix. So this has been a little rough, but we're here, we made it, I have a place. I live legit 5 minutes from my school, which is like the best thing that I could ever have asked for. Ooh, that's good. I feel like this is low-key like a mukbang or whatever you want to call it. But I'll give you guys a tour of what I have so far in the apartment, and then I'll probably do more montages of me setting things up and whatnot. But this can be part one to it. I'm gonna do part two when Skylar gets here and everything's finished up. But I'm very excited and very happy about everything that's been turning out. We literally came here Thursday night, and then Friday we went and looked at apartments. This was the first apartment we saw. And then we went and saw other ones, and we were just very convinced with this one. So we just I canceled all my other appointments with the realtors. And we just got this one that night. We got in all our paperwork, signed the lease that night, and then it was officially ours by Saturday. And then they had to repaint and revarnish the floors on Saturday, so we couldn't move in, so we just had kind of like a freebie day. And then Sunday, which was yesterday, we just moved in everything. It was so hot, and I live on the fourth floor with no elevator, so we had to go up four flights of stairs with all of my stuff, which was, I've never sweat that much in my life since like hot yoga, to be honest. So that was quite the workout. And then later that day, we went and bought more stuff that we needed that didn't fit in the car, and brought that all up. We've been setting up. My parents were here helping me. My dad put up all the shelves and stuff. My mom's helping me organize things. And it's just been kind of like a teamwork. They left a little bit ago though. So now I'm by myself in New York for a whole week. I honestly don't have very many feelings about New York yet. I think I just got so used to Florence and it being so like perfect and clean and pretty and just like perfect that New York like just hasn't hit me the way I thought it was going to, because the first time I came to New York, I was like, whoa, New York. And like even like the second, third time, I was like, this is where I want to be, this is the coolest place ever. And now that I'm here, I'm like, it doesn't feel like that. Maybe it's just because where I'm at, like in Chelsea, which is where my school is, like it's just not very clean. It smells like pee. There's like homeless people everywhere. Like it's just kind of not the New York that I had in my head, I guess. And maybe that's just me giving myself really high expectations for this city. But like obviously there's beautiful parts of the city, and like I still love it nonetheless. And I think there's a lot to do. It's really cool. Like I'm so blessed to be here. But it just hasn't hit me, I guess, in the way that I thought it was going to. But I think that with time, I'm going to find like places that are for me and like kind of just get used to it with my, my own like spaces and places and whatnot. I think it's gonna be a little bit of an adjustment, but once I have like Skylar here and like all my friends and I'm making more friends at school, like I think that it'll feel more homey. But like right now, it's just, like I love this apartment. I think this apartment feels super homey. I think it's so cute. It's got white walls, white brick, like it's like the dream. Like I want it all white, like big windows, and like that's exactly what we have. So doing good. I guess I just feel weird because I don't know the school campus, even though I'm a sophomore, and I like don't know anybody at school either. And it's kind of like being a freshman all over again, but you don't get the perks of being a freshman. You don't get that orientation, like freshman stuff, and like all this. I don't know. I guess I just feel like I'm just being like placed. Like I'm not getting like eased into it, I'm just being like clapped on here. But yeah, that's pretty much my update. I'll show you guys more stuff later, but I'm gonna continue eating. I'll catch you later. And if you let me, I keep loving you. I just can't change my emotions. So as you can see, we finally have a fridge, and I'm so happy they brought a new one, because they thought about bringing up one from a unit downstairs that isn't being used. But they ended up bringing a brand new one, which is so nice, because sometimes like using fridges that people have already used are kind of gross, because some people just don't clean their fridges out, and like it just gets gross and food stains and like, you know, like that stuff like that. So I'm just like very happy it's new, and it's honestly very spacious. Like I was not expecting it to be that spacious. Like we have a really decent sized freezer, which is nice. Like this can hold a lot, to be honest. And our fridge is nice too. It comes with a lot of compartments on the side and everything. Next day, and I thought I'd end the vlog here because
gonna be very long if I keep it going, so I thought I'd make it a two-part series and just do the second part once Skylar gets here. But before I end it, I do want to show you guys my little coffee station, because I just went to Target this morning and got that set up, and it's super cute, possibly like my favorite part of the apartment so far. So I'm gonna show you guys that real quick. So I've got my coffee maker, which is not a Keurig, but it's an off-brand, whatever. It still takes K-cups. I've got all my K-cups here. I've got my creamers. I only ever use hazelnut creamers because I think they're really good. I've got sugar, which is really just stevia, but like, you know, same difference. Then I've got teas over here. I've got some honey. I've got napkins. And then I set up my cutest, like, mugs, I guess, down there. So it just looks like that. And I'm so excited. I think it looks so cute. Okay, so that is officially it for this vlog. Stay tuned for next week for part two of this, and hopefully an apartment tour coming up soon in the next few weeks as well. Let me know what you guys want to see down below as far as content now that I'm here in New York. I don't know the city very well, so I am just going to be exploring a bit before I can like show you guys around and do all that, because I don't really know the city very well yet. But I'm very excited. If you have anything related to FIT or fashion design, let me know, and maybe I could do some of those videos for you guys. I can do like a day in the life, like later on in the semester once I'm like comfortable around my like classmates and stuff, because I'm very shy of a person to just have like a camera around all the time. So yeah, but anyway, thank you guys for watching. Feel free to follow my social medias if you want to keep up with me. My Instagram is at natalia.trevino. You can also follow my design Instagram, which is at natalia.trevinoamaro, if you want to see that. I haven't posted too much on it. I just like redid my page because I want it to look more professional, so I don't have a lot on it yet, but hopefully I'll get a lot more on it this semester and in the following years. If you want to follow me on Twitter, my Twitter is at ntrevino17. I don't tweet too much, but sometimes I retweet some fun stuff or funny memes, so like if you want to check those out, feel free. And of course, subscribe if you're not already subscribed, so you can keep up with all my latest videos. And yeah, that'll be it. So I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.